Starting to feel like this game's gonna get a little bit intense. Robot.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race.
These guys are weird. Brilliant. Lovely stuff. See what, it's a whole lot better than Prometheus, isn't it? That's a weird system. You have to press random directional arrows, like middle, up and down, which seems a little bit strange. So at some point, presumably you go back when you've got the ion torch and stuff. Oh! Not really open to the idea of being killed by robots. Just feel like I don't need that in my life right now. So I've got an iron torch. Haven't got an iron torch. Living the dream. Do they want to kill me? I don't know if they want to kill me.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
What was that? Go and join the Blue Man group. Why are they crap and Bishop's awesome? Ooh, lens flare. Oh, yes! Dream, the dream.
It's been modified.
Wicked.
Is there a problem?
No. No problem.
Coming out of the walls, man! They're coming out of the goddamn walls! I really can't express how immensely happy that has made me. Why did it not pick up the fan? Should I just make something? Nan Sevastolink. Oh! Is that picking something up? Textures are brilliant in this game. How does the motion tracker show you where to go? Is that icon telling you where to go? Forgive my ignorance, having not suddenly just been able to know how to play this game. Very detailed game. A lot of detail into it. So it's not saying anything now. Oh yeah, it does. Wicked sick. Environments are incredible. Where did that noise come from?
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
I don't like that one as much. That's annoying. Just have the revolver even though I can't actually do anything with it. Crap, I think showcases. You always want some shell casings where you're about to head. Yep. Makes you feel happy.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to re-establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh! Shoot again, dude. Okay. Note to self, don't get repeatedly murdered by those robots. I can't see up there. Oh man, that's so awesome. That's absolutely epic. Why am I going this way again? Because I have to. My senses are picking up a smashed in face. Wow. Oh! Looking for codes. I'm gonna be killed so many times in this game. Oh, stutter.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Forget that. Is there anything actually in there that I need?
Journey.
just want to survive. I don't get what you could do with that one. It doesn't explain anything. Which I guess is okay, because, like, why would you know how to do it? But of course, it isn't actually the real world. Please don't be an alien in here, because that would just hit the maximum amount of lameness that we could have. Hey! To comms control.
Central communications hub seeks in employees only.
Buongiorno, Dino. No one is in the mood for that, are they? Saves the game, or it has to replay the section again. No access, you say? I beg to differ. I have had access to this room for over a few seconds now. Don't need it, mate. Stacked, yeah? What's that say? It's gonna suck if somebody comes to me, aren't they? That looks like that shape. That looks like that shape. Good shapes. Well done. You optimistically tested my ability to do shapes.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MS7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sebastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out...
What? We didn't get that message.
Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
I am constructed. You construct item. You must construct additional pylon. Charge pack and sensors. Okay, let's do it. Why not? Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then I can collect the sensor. Even though I kind of don't even need it, I think. I don't know. I have no idea. Trying to be the best, just trying to survive. Trying to collect the items, told me to do it. Just want to be cool, just want to fit in. This guy down here is going to be unhappy.
Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted. That's just great. Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Straight up amazing. It's the best thing that's ever happened in a video game. My aim is to not replay anything if I can help it. I don't want to go back to the old school. I've seen any screen tower, I don't think. Where's this guy? Thank goodness he's not observing at all. Try and kill me.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Sugar. Just keep going, don't look behind you, and it probably won't exist. God. Don't even know how I got past that. Being bold. Right, this game's gonna be fun then. Oh, you are joking me. Straight up nightmare. To do this. How do you zoom? What do exclamation marks mean? Point of interest. What, the door? Why did you say for me to go over this way then? Please turn around. Let's go in here.
Right.
You lied to me, motion tracker. Bad motion tracker. So why don't you tell me to go over that other side then? Even with making a mockery of its own system. Oh my god. I'm quite sure what I'm hiding from in a lot of these places. Guy in here, must be. Hang on. Is that the alien? Okay, that's an alien, isn't it? There's nothing to do here, you can't... Should I be... no, I don't like it very much. Why did you just get out? Am I being special? By hold A to hide, does it mean hold A and then you are hidden and then... Am I missing something here? Oh, what the hell? No! Why? Oh, it's the worst reaction ever. I just... Oh. What the hell, man? That's not acceptable. Oh, God. I don't even react like that normally. What the hell? Ever since I've played PT, I've just had issues. Oh, I didn't know this game was actually scary. So stressful and it's freaky. Great. Look forward to having a stomach ulcer by the end of it. It's always a good laugh. Is that ethanol? Can I make more medkits? Need ethanol for a medkit. Okay. A noisemaker would be a good laugh. Don't need ethanol for a noisemaker. Yeah, we need this. Why not? It's kind of, you don't really need to use any items, because if you do, you're probably dead anyway. Oh wow, look at the detail. Use to balance values. What do you mean? What do you mean balance the values? So you just gotta put that? What? Press machine. Input when circuit is active. What? What do you mean, press the machine input when circuit is active? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I get it. Push the button. The car responds. Actually, no idea what the other one meant. Oh, that was it. I did that right. Highlight values, A to confirm. Oh, what? I left it to highlight values. What? To confirm what? So is this not actually a challenge? This is like really just a timing exercise. Oops. I think I messed up.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Did I do that right?
Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, a
creature.
Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Valet. Bushcom. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Facial animation really needs work in this. I can't believe they just allowed that.
Unauthorized communication.
Boss, no.
Shit.
I don't know why we've got I don't know what I was gonna say. Just forgotten words. What? Getting achievements for everything here. Achievement actually just even played the game. Things that kill me are gonna happen now. Visible. Sevastolink.
Sevastopol, this is Weyland Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland Yutani. Under existing corporate agreement, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents.
Am I injured? What did I get injured by subsequently?
We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
That frame rate just made me... Why can't they make good motion trackers, like ones that don't...
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Where's the safe point? Jesus wept.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Right, I don't really know where I'm going. So objective. Oh. Two of them. I was moving fast. No. Fire is really bad. I've seen the alien for a while. I know I'm going the right way. Let's vent it. I just had to ventilate someone. Moves fast. Which we don't like. Straight. Oh, what have I done here? What have I done here? So can you go straight up? Or have I gone into a room that's blocked completely? Have I spooned this? I think I have. Oh man. What's it doing like that? Just leaking. What is that? Oh, this is unpleasant. What have I got an achievement for? Not a scratch. Oh well, I guess that's how you get through there without getting injured then. It's called being absolutely amazing at everything that you do. Just unstoppable. Earth, you're gonna get the achievement then. Hostels nearby. Goddamn walls! Oh really? He wasn't that bothered before though, was he?
Come with me, please.
kidding me. Oh, what the hell? Tears at bedtime. Kind of unfair though, because last time I went through there, no one cared. How do you know? Answer is, you don't. So if I turn light into active, come on, if I turn light into air purification off, light inactive, what does that do? Nothing, absolutely nothing, so I might as well turn it off. Turn that one on. I've not already looked at this. Yeah, I've seen this. How do I get past there? Okay, so they can see through glass. That's a thing. Ah! What the fuck? No! What the hell is wrong with me? No! Wrong with me? Oh, absolutely just losing it. Oh my god, what? I'm never getting to sleep after this. The old bedwetter experience. I know I have to go down there as well. So what's that? It's just smoke, put smoke around your screen. Brilliant. 10 out of 10. Let's see what you did though. Do not come after me. I am not a fan of it. It is a bedwetting experience that none of us need. Where does that take you then? Can't take you up to the next level, surely. I know, it's totally worth a look. What was this then? No. Back to the start then. Ashamed of myself. Can't believe I acted like that. Okay, so Apollo's gone full retard. Concerned where that other guy came from. Kind of a bit cheeky, just put smoke around your screen. So where did that other android come from that time? That was horrific. Is this gonna take me? Such stutter. Stuff moving around. Skin looks realistic in this. Do I enjoy the game? It's got a lean function you actually have to use as well. It's brilliant. Oh, really? So I'm going to go through that door. Looks like I can kind of get... No, I can't. For real. There's no save points either. Come on, get in. Oh, no, not again. What? I'll do the whole flipping thing. These guys are monsters. What? What are we doing with these guys? Like, yeah, I want to use it. Just hang out around here now, do they? I can hear him talking. Stab me. Fuck this noise. Come on, lift. Close. Dear me. I'm actually sweating.